The amount of sugar we need to eat is 0 grams a day. Anything else is unnecessary. If it happens to be packaged in blueberries or apples, so be it. But, you know, this notion of drinking a Coke or any of these 60% of the foods in the grocery store that have added sugar for no other reason but to get you to buy them is absurd. Then when you see this happening, then you look around at what, you know, people look like these days. Everything fits in. You totally get it.